In this video, I will show you the breakdown functionality or the related for subassemblies. For this video, we create a finished product order related with one bill of material position, which present a semi-finished product order related, and the second, which is stock related. And we create a sales order with this finished product. In the order documentation, we see the finished product from the sales order, and we see the requirement, example here, from the same sales order. But this is an order-related sub-assembly, and this is in this case neutral. I will show you later in the work order. The second is stock-related, and this produces a negative saldo. If we create the work order, since the system produces follow work order, and can see here the created work order. In this case, we create the finished product as a main product. It's reserved for the sales order. We have the order related and the semi-finished product, order related and stock. And for the order related, the system creates automatically a sub-position as assembly position with all needed material positions. This is complete automatically and always if the sub-assembly is order related. If we go back to the MAP and if we calculate it new, then we see in the order documentation, in the order related sub-assembly, the bill of material position from the work order and the assembly position. Both are neutral and don't change the balance. In the stock related assembly, we see the bill of material position from the created work order. And here I have the possibility to create the work order to produce the material which I need. I can do it order related, or I can do it order related. For this, I make a double click and click create work order. In this case, we produce an order related production order. If we go back to the work order, then we see a second work order on which we produce the semi-finished product make to stock. But this position is now reserved for the work order 1, position 10. And exact for subposition 20. And here you see the link again, which is linked to this work order position here. Thank you.